Yes, this tutorial is unscripted like all my other tutorials, so don't worry. Alright, so today I want to show you about Legorista 2 Hex Editor, a special program made by Rob Explorian to make my executable findings a lot easier for you, the user. Now, the easiest way to go about doing this is shift right clicking on your folder and pressing open command prompt here, if you're using Windows. The next easiest step to do is go to your README and copy the commands into the command prompt. Now, you'll notice the program is not working. Let's find out why. Let's check the log. Ah, the executable is missing from the folder. Let's copy it into here. Alright, let's try again. There we go, it works. Now, let's change an item. I'm gonna go with camera because this is the most noticeable thing that you can see. I'm gonna go with field of view, and I'm gonna change it to 160, just because. Now let's go back to the main menu, and make sure you press the close button. Executable will not save your changes otherwise. Now look over here, date modified. If the date modifies the same time as your clock, then it's saved. Now let's go into patch mode and create a patch. To do this, just type patch at the end. Now let's add an item to put into the patch. Press 1 to add an item. Go to the thing you just changed, or everything you changed, and add them all. For me, I just added field of vision, so I'm just going to add this one item. Now, create a patch, just go 3, create a patch. The program will then show you a list of all the items you are wanting to put into your patch. If everything's correct, then you say yes and enter a name. Now, see, your patch is in the patches folder. Even though I added the space in the name here, it automatically renamed to underscore. This is perfectly normal. To install a patch, all you had to do is simply press number 4. It's that simple. Now, copy your executable and put it back into your directory. Run the game, and your changes should be there if everything went right. Good day to you, and thanks for watching.